Here we are, folks. We got a little bit of movement here, a little congestation. We got some cars here ready here in the early goings of the Daytona 500 here in Long Island on the Southern State Parkway. And here we go, folks. Once we hit like this open zone area, things will start moving right along. We're just gonna pan out a little bit here, folks. Give you a little wide angle of what we're working with here, you know what I mean? And so we got some movement now, folks. We got some cloggage going on right here. We got us this right lane. It's just moving all along here. I mean, this is pretty good. These fuckers are all mad now. They're all like, hey, how come that fucking right lane is moving, but my lane is all fucked up? I don't know, but it looks like we're going to be a little clogged up here too now coming under this bridge here, folks. But we got a big, big fucking army of cars just waiting to go here, folks. We're all just waiting to fucking go here, folks. You know what, folks? Fuck these cocksuckers. Fuck these motherfuckers. I'll fucking kill every last one of these cocksucking motherfuckers. Okay, let me calm down now here, folks. I got a little bit of that road rage building up inside me there. Okay, so anyway, we're moving pretty good here in the right lane. Gotta tell you, there's movement here. Okay, all right. All right. You know what I mean, fuckers? Okay, well, we got some good movement here. And now we're starting to move just a little. And I know what you're saying. I'm in New York and I sound like I'm in the middle of Texas. Well, let me tell you fuckers something. I can sound like whatever the fuck I like. This is America, fucker. I'm talking like what I want to talk. Since we racing, I'm talking like this. Like I'm from the fucking South. Fuck off. Okay, now we're gonna pass an ambulance here. And this right lane is moving pretty nice. These people probably got someone in there that's dying. And the fucker is just staying in that lane that ain't moving. Now that's ignorant. That's fucking ignorance. At its bliss. You know what I'm saying? So here we go. We're still moving nice in this right lane. And these fuckers are panning off here. What in the fuck is you doing? Why would you go into that fucking lane when you got this whole fucking thing? Oh, fuck, that's why. Why don't you tell me that, you old fucker? I mean, goddamn, man. Now we're starting to move a little here, folks. In a couple of minutes here, we're going to be moving pretty nice. Oh, look at that sweet move at the last second here. Folks, see this little head right here? See that little head in that car? That's what you call a little pipsqueak dipshit. That's what you call. That's the last minute fucker. Gets in the lane at the last fucking. This is a hillbilly redneck trucker fucker. This guy right here just dipping all around wherever the fuck he blazes. Fuck a blinker of, you know. Okay, folks. Here we go. Looks like we're starting to move now, and this asshole just gonna climb on his brakes here. As we get a hold of the movement of this, this guy keeps just braking like a fucking brake-happy asshole. Look at this, dumb fucker. You know, this guy right here is a little bit my flavor. If you take a look at the vehicle right here on the vehicle, it's got them tires that you just climb through a bag of shit with. And you know something, he's moving pretty nice now. Now the right lane is kind of fucked up now. You understand what I'm saying? It's moving nice. This is Stone Cold Steve Austin, and I'm in the car with a fucking stupid motherfucker. Now, I'm just kidding around there, folks. This is Stone Cold Steve Austin. Put your finger inside my butt. Now, I'm just kidding there, folks. Saying Stone, oh, look at this. Look at this now, folks. That fucker finally went into cardiac arrest. That's why they're finally fucking moving. They said, hey, Jim, this guy's, he's gargling. There's white gargles coming out of his mouth. We gotta proceed with the driving situation here with this traffic. See, this traffic ain't moving out of the way for nothing. Even if this guy's in the back having a cardiac arrest, these fuckers, see a last minute fucker. Another last minute fucker. Look at that line. See that line? Last minute fucker. See that little head? Little asshole. Little fucking dick. Nobody will move out the way of this ambulance driver, even if the guy's having a coronary. You know what I mean? They don't give a fuck, these people. They're from New York, Long Island. These are some of the most fucked up people you're gonna meet. Some of the most nicest fuckers and some of the most meanest motherfuckers this part of Mississippi. Hey, wake the fuck up, man. Talking over here. God damn.